When you think of Rome, this is probably what comes to mind, but what you should be thinking about are the Egyptian obelisks that are all around the city. As a result of the conquest of Egypt by Julius Caesar and Augustus, 48 obelisks were shipped from Egypt to Rome under Roman rule. You could still find 13 of those obelisks in Rome, and you can find 30 of them worldwide. However, only 6 remain in Egypt.